Alrighty, well, hi everyone, and Charlie's on. I don't need him at the moment. Hello everyone. Well, back on again, and time for some more pinball. It kind of ran a little late. I was wanting to get an early start on the stream because my cutoff is probably gonna be around 5:30 because I have to, my blog post, I have to get up, I have to get posted like around between 5 to 6. So. And part of that too is got some good sleep, like has been going on here recently. Been getting some good sleep. I've been laying down anywhere between 4:30 a.m. to 5, and usually waking up anywhere between noon to 1. So, figured this time around I woke up around, I think it was around 12:30, 12:45. I figured, you know, I was gonna hop on up and see if I can get an early stream going. So. I can't remember if there's anything else I was wanting to say. Oh well, but let me go ahead and switch on over here. Okay, but like usual, gonna have me some red kidney beans with barbecue sauce, and gonna have some chocolate almond milk. Like I said, I'm back on this stuff. But one thing I totally forgot is I still have a bag of chocolate protein powder sitting on top of my microwave that I just totally forgot about. It's been sitting there ever since I decided that I can't afford to get almond milk anymore. Well, so what I'm gonna go ahead and do now is just finish out all the chocolate almond milk that I have, and then switch over to regular almond milk, and then use that protein powder. But yeah, for those that don't know, I'd probably say at least a year ago, I was drinking almond milk for a while, but then again, because the shit's expensive, I ended up cutting it out of my diet. Well, I got back on it. I was doing a recent diet overhaul, which I haven't really been that faithful to it. I'm slipping back into my old habits, but anyway. Almond milk was part of my old diet. Well, it's making a comeback, so. I think that's all I wanted to say for the moment. Whoops. But anyway, let's go ahead and get some pinball going. And I just want to do a check on here. Okay, still in the green.
X-Men.
No way, Jose, on that.
Pasha.
Yeah, doubtful on that. I'll just go ahead and leave this the way it is. Right now, I'm practically guaranteed a guaranteed a spot on the Silver 3. So promotion is on the way. I'll just leave that alone. Gonna go ahead and do a rando table.
El Dorado.
Want the ball in the bumpers.
Oh, say.
Magnificent.
Damn it.
Look into the mouth of the idol.
Nope. This time around, it was full on lag. It was at that it would seconds. Then it would it would work like that along with the sound problems. So knives. catch you 20. I've never seen that one before. Yeah, sometimes I have to look at my chat box on my computer. I can't change the box size on my tablet, so a lot of my chat usually appears really small. Left ramp.
Look into the mouth of the idol.
That I don't know. I've only played Indie maybe once or twice. It's got copyrighted music on it, so I'm kind of leery of playing it. Sorcerer's Lair.
The idol.
Not even trying to aim for that.
Go and search. Wow. Magnificent.
Boy, you got a whole bunch of those, huh?
Go, dig up some treasure.
Iconorama. Should be a multi-ball mode right here. And to this day, I still don't know what to do.
Nice shot.
Whatever it was, I did it. There. Well, 13 mil, I believe it's probably the best score I've ever had in a while.
Magnificent. cold, sir. Look into the mouth of the idol. What?
I know one of those. Old Dexter. Never knew that was there. Yeah, I know. Knives is just chock full of them. Yeah, Dexter. Dexter's laboratory. Don't know what the blue one is.
Go dig up some treasure. Thank you.
Wow, 2 mil. But yeah, I think I beat my high score. Some of these. Okay, Pokemon Jam. Okay, just flip me sip. Oh, okay. Yeah, the catch you 20 sip. Looks like Dexter from Dexter's Laboratory. Okay, that's Keanu Reeves. Whoa. Great J-Bat, lol. Do you make these yourself, knives, or do you just get them from other streamers? Something else I want to go ahead and do here real quick. No. Just a moment, working on something right now. So apparently this is my first time ever playing El Dorado on classic single player. Oh, leaderboard rank is 398, so can't complain too much. Yeah, hey, Keith, great way to start. Tourney time.
You suck.
Ass! Well, just that one. Oh, never mind. Yeah! Took first on that one. Same thing there, but, okay, it seems, a couple other people have also figured this one out. 51 mil, 66 mil, so yeah. But I think, from Corn Lady on down, they didn't know how to get a good score on this. Start the bumper mode. And just keep doing that over and over as long as you can. $176 million, I'd like to see a replay on that. 5 billion on Moon Knight, yeah, I'd like to see that one. With that ranking on that one, you only get one attempt. Like, really? Man. Huh? Looks like he's got one.
I'm the best there is at what I do, and what I do isn't very nice.
Can we say over the top?
Running protocol. Destroy.
I'm the best there is at what I do. But what I do best isn't very nice.
Destroy. Targeting system locked.
Yeah, I totally forgot about this table being a very bumper center.
Your fancy claws can't cut what they can't
do. Prime command for launcher. Commence turn agent.
That's it!
Resistance is futile, mutant.
Well done.
Nobody kills the runt but me!
Hurry up!
Great!
Resistance is futile, mutant.
Time is up.
I guess you can't back and it. Fucked it up. Bye bye combo.
Catch this. You ain't done making mistakes, bub. Not by a long shot. Time is up.
Quad soon, Ares. I am what you will see.
Catch this! You ain't done making mistakes, bub. Not by a long shot.
Extra ball of land.
Target confirmed. Targeting system locked.
I don't know. I think I did pretty good on this one. Nope. Almost though. Just needed about another mil. Oh, yeah. Saw the new funhouse. Wasn't a really big fan. Plus, I mean, what did the original funhouse had was, the voice actor, Ed Boon. I mean, he made Rudy actually sound like a clown. On the new table, he sounded like some homeless bum from New York, you know? Whatever I do to you, bub, you know? Yeah, I don't like the new one. Hey, quit playing with the clock, bub! You know, that kind of thing. It just didn't sound right at all. bad implementation.
Pictures, Parker, or you are fired! Fired, fired, fired!
Spider sense tingling.
Really? Pussy flip.
Hurry up, Parker! This isn't some sort of dad blasted charity!
So much for that.
Imbecile, what hope could you have of capturing me?
I gotta tilt it. Okay. It's the only way to stop the bumpers.
One, maybe we could talk this over?
Stay away from me!
Buckle! Gonna. Once again, gonna have to tilt it. I can't have the ball in the bumpers.
I have no time for your games now, insect. You insolent fool!
No!
I'm afraid I'll have to report you for flying an unregistered vehicle.
Let this be our final battle.
Sure thing, Gobby. Just stop being evil. Simple.
You know the old saying, wall crawler.
Nice fuck job.
The goblin's always greener.
Ooh, you will never. never find me again.
Out of the bumpers.
Imbecile. What hope?
Yeah, pretty bad ranking. Couldn't get the ball out. Ball kept going into the damn bumpers. That's something you want happen on a timed mode.
Uh-oh.
Yes, indeedy. Guess I can go for this one. There just had to be a drawback to this. I got one chance on this one.
Welcome to the Sorcerer's Lair.
Pussy flip. Pussy flip.
Don't be afraid. Come on.
Oh, bye-bye combo.
Whisper.
Splendid.
Well, so much for the hurry up. I think Mr. Tree's gonna win this one.
Magnificent!
Well, how about that?
Step aside, you old pile of
rotten wood. So much for that. So, bye-bye combo.
Your presence is an insufferable affront. Leave!
Oh, I beat somebody. Pussy flip. I think it's multi-ball.
Beings yep. of the void, I summon you. Splendid.
Pussy flip. It up. And I've ended sessions because of that crap. Yeah. That hard at all. Well, it took fourth. Not too bad. Fourth out of 18, so pretty good.
Okay. Flip me what?
I know I've done better. Yeah, I know I've done better than this. I think part of the problem too is the bumpers.
Running protocol. Destroy.
I'm the best there is at what I do.
What I do
best
is very nice.
It's very nice.
There's a time for scrapping and a time for being sneaky. Either way, Wolverine's the best there is.
Your fancy claws can't cut, but they can't hit.
Well done.
Running protocols. Searching for mutants.
Seems the only way to get a good score is get the claws lit on the loops, and then just make those. Fuck off! Yeah. Bye bye. Side of the barn. It's three red targets right smack in the middle.
They were there. I'm the best.
Brings back memories, doesn't it, Weapon X? Oh, wait. My mistake. No, it doesn't, does it?
Well done.
Kind of a waste of time. I don't really need claw save because I got unlimited balls. I forgot I had that score boost. Too late.
Resistance is futile, mutant.
That's it.
There it is.
Resistance is futile, mutant.
I did a little bit better. Yes, way better. I knew I could do it. And if I'd have known sooner, you can use a score boost on here, I'd have probably gotten an even higher score. Possibly even beating them. think I've ever done survival on this before. Aw, shit, I totally forgot. If the ball drains, you're looking at least a 10-second loss, because it takes forever for the ball to set up.
I'll get the strongest one there is!
What have I to fear?
Smash!
We need you to get more information on Loki's plans, Natasha. Do not test my resolve.
Why are you here?
That's about a 10-second loss right there.
I'm terminating this mission, Natasha. Loki's influence is too strong, even for you.
Here we go.
I would just be told.
What is this? Shakespeare in the Park?
Need to increase Mjolnir's power to win. Aim for the left orbit. Watch out for
bye-bye combo. Door.
Dodge to the left or to the right.
Not so much for that.
Feel the power.
Bye-bye combo. Said, you get punished pretty hard if the ball drains.
Take this, brother.
Skill shot increased.
Pussy flip.
You know, I wasn't even sure that worked.
Kickback arrows. Handy. Take this, brother!
Ah!
You have defeated me, brother. To what end?
Yes. far right.
Gentlemen, you're up. Choose your adventure.
Test that metal.
Saving combos. Sir? I got off to a shitty start. Like I said, big time time loss to the ball drains.
Great job, Avengers.
What have I to fear?
Ball save is activated.
Do not test my resolve.
Jackpot increased. Let's lock this thing up.
Oh,
aim
shit.
For the Quinjet.
Come on. Give me the ball. Would have been a good thing to end that one quick. No.
Lock this thing up. Aim for the Quinjet. Good work. We got it.
Choose your Avenger.
I'll get the strongest one there is!
We're not quitting that easily.
Looks like a no-go. Like I said, I probably would have done a little better if you didn't have to wait like 10 seconds to get a new ball after your previous one drains. So yeah, I totally forgot about that. I didn't remember to until I actually started the table. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and start transitioning over to Pinball Arcade. Full screen. There we go. And also, like usual. So I'm just gonna go ahead and break off here for about 5 or so minutes. So we've got plenty of beans. Yep. Definitely gotta go to the bathroom. But anyway, I'll be back. gonna go ahead and refill my glass. Twilight Zone. Definitely not one of my better tables. Fan of the table. Or you're not a fan of the table to begin with.
You unlock this door with the key of imagination.
See that little orange on a target back there? That's what I'm aiming for. Yeah. Little orange flashing arrow back there? That's what I'm aiming for. That reverse.
Thank you.
Should be piano.
Yeah.
This is no ordinary gumbo machine.
There we go. Got it. Should be gumball mode very soon. Well, ball wasn't supposed to do that. There's a camera. I won't. What if you can backhand it? Nope. Still trying to find that shot.
Don't touch the door!
Don't touch the door!
Is that multiple? Oh shoot, I didn't even know that. Thought it was still gonna be a while on that. For that. Pure accident. Right by me. Fucked it up. Oh, gotta admit, it was a good ball. 403 million. So, I'm not gonna need the second player now, so if and when it becomes his turn, just gonna let the ball strain on him. Way too much. Well, so much for that. Well, that's how it normally goes in this table. It's like I'm playing a damn, Zachariah table, where the whole entire game could last, like, one minute.
Are you ready to battle?
Ball wasn't supposed to do that.
Never
laugh it off, Fuzzball.
The power in the Twilight Zone.
For those that are curious, whenever I see the ball coming down the right side here, see this flashing white arrow? If you hold the left flipper, it reveals a little opening over here. If you can time your shot from the right flipper here, straight into there, then that's the camera.
There's madness in town square.
There we go. Camera.
This clock is worth millions.
Might be gumball multiball.
Powerball.
Yep.
I want it back.
Fuck. Should've nudged, Joe. Need them. Which, on a table like this, it ain't that hard. Nope. Not too much.
Powerball. Put it back.
Note the hitchhiker there by the side of the road.
Yeah. Powerball.
Ah, so much for that. And I'm thinking I might have beat my high score.
Beyond this door is a dimension of sound.
Don't touch the door. Should be multiple. Of course, that ain't gonna matter much because the ball probably tricked me after. Pussy flip. Nope. Well, I wasn't supposed to do that. Gotta admit, that was a pretty good run.
Player one. Not an ordinary game, or an ordinary player.
No regrets here. Okay. Much. Yup. Much. It up. Let me hit the center ramp, please. Up there. dodge for that. Don't get that very often. Suck. What's your blip? I can't remember if that translates to an extra ball or not, though. What's your blip? What's your blip? Thank you. wish I could find that, center ramp shot. Yeah. Pussy flip. Hopefully this will be a better one, and for insurance, do what I did for Twilight Zone.
I'm Captain Bizarre! I'm on fire from the party zone! Hey, you're good!
For me?
For me?
Well, that sucked.
And for the rocket!
Ain't worth it, not for 1 mil.
Hey, get a pass from the captain.
Get a pass from the captain.
I ain't gonna get it. Shot's lit. Jeff Mears, there's a game bug going on there. Game bug. That ball literally went through the right flipper. Yeah. Gotta get center hole. Party saver.
Party zone, first time zone.
There we go. Gotta get the center hole.
Come here. I want to show you something.
Damn it. Shitty shot. Yeah, I know. That's the ball, win.
Hey, dude, let's partay. Hey, boys and girls, it's happy hour. Fill her up with rocket fuel and blast off.
Gotta hit the ramp, but not gonna happen. Damn. Nope, shot slip, not gonna hit. Yeah, see? Party saver. Too late for me.
For me?
So much for that.
It's good.
Yeah, shot split.
It's a great day to go hunting. Get ready for Big Buck Hunter Pro. Today we'll be hunting for bull elk. He's right out in that clearing. That's one. Select all five for Big Buck Multiball.
Yeah.
You got something against women?
No. Just got something against balls draining less than a minute after we plunge at the damn thing.
Smithing madness! Shoot the right loop for a bonus round. There you go. Complete Patty's targets for a mystery award.
Yeah.
Three. Just cause I'm old, don't make me a coon. Beauty. Mug shot bonus. Shoot the bullseye. Ram starts double scoring. He's headed for the deer blind. That's a fine piece of shooting. Look at him go. You can't shoot the does.
Yeah, I think they need to adjust that. The ball shouldn't be literally going straight to the yaw lane. Especially when it's something that nothing I can do about. Alright, I'll tell you what. I'll just go ahead and kill this and then switch on over to Zachariah Pinball. Yeah, just having no luck at all with Arcade, so... Yeah, except Twilight Zone.
Nice.
universe. Zancor Remake.
My fucking god, should I just play an idle game?
Gumbo, gumbo, double, double, gumbo. Gumbo, gumbo, double, double, gumbo.
Fuck.
Gumball. Gumball.
Oh, Gumball. Bullshit. What's he flip? Oh, bullshit.
Oh, 18%.
Barely nobody else can do jack shit on this table either.
Woods Queen.
Might have to buy this one. Yep. Thank you. I gotta run to the bathroom real quick. I'll be right back. Hey, while I'm up, I'm gonna put this back in the fridge and I got some food cooked up with a microwave. I'm gonna go ahead and get it prepped and brought on out here. So I'll be back. Just gonna have some chicken breast with some nacho cheddar popcorn seasoning, and I didn't use enough. And one more thing. Bit more. Not much else, huh?
Space Shuttle Remake.
Oh, excuse me. Oh, thank you, Keith.
Combo.
All
stays activated.
I had a feeling that shit was gonna happen.
Save. combo.
Double combo.
Triple combo.
Triple combo. Yeah. Just a wee bit on the repetition side. Oh, 15%, not too bad.
Circus. Retro.
Retro. Oh god. Circus? More like clusterfuck. Fifty stinking points. It's bail time! Yeah, pretty much.
77%.
Earth, Wind, Fire. Retro.
Retro. So you're almost better off backhanding the shots. So much for that. Damn! You know, oh god. It's like the damn ball is a freaking powerball in this game. It's like no weight to it whatsoever.
Winter Sports Remake.
Good morning, everybody.
Hmm.
everybody else is waiting for you.
Supposed to be the Italian wipeout, I guess.
Don't move. Come.
Come. Double combo. Pussy flip.
Just get out of the snow.
Pussy flip. Shot eater. Shot eater.
Is locked.
What if what?
Bonus times four. Spinner's score. 10 minutes. Gum. Woohoo!
Double gobble.
You got it.
Jackpot.
Double jackpot. Triple jackpot.
I don't think that scored twice.
Super Jack Jackpot.
Shot eater. Whoop, that was me being stupid.
Bonus type 6. Spinner score. 10 million.
Trying to get it on the right flipper. Of course, that's only part of a lot of metal. There we go. Nope. Just trying to bump the ball back. Of course. Now I get the spinner, no problem. Shot eater. Oh, fuck job. Pussy flip. Well-deserved spot right there. This is the longest I've ever lasted on any table on this play, on this game here.
Wheels. Retro.
Retro. Oh, there's shit again. Whoops. Yeah, that sucked. Alright, I'll tell you what. I'm gonna go ahead and bail out of Zachariah, and then I'm gonna switch over to Demon's Tilt. Mm-hmm. Straight into the outlane. It up. Fucked it up. Really? Oh, that sucked. Hang on. So much for that. Man. Fucked it up. Of course, part of that too is a little bit of bullshit with the physics. I mean, you know, when a ball's coming down, like, on my flipper, and my flipper is up like this, the ball's supposed to be bouncing backwards towards the base of the flipper, not ski jumping off the tip of it. I mean, if a ball's got that much spin to where it's flying off the flipper like that, then it sure as hell ain't gonna be going straight down. It's gonna be... It's going to be hooking in one direction, or it's going to be slicing in another. So. happened, really?
There it is.
Alright, I gotta do a sound test on this game. So yeah, it's gonna look a little goofy at first. That is a little too quiet. Still turn it up a bit. No. Joe, that's not what you... Turn it up. But I'm trying to set this up in such a way that I can see the sound meter on my OBS. Just gonna go ahead and call it good on that. Okay. Fucked it up. Fuck. So basically, yeah, if I can't get it up, if I can't keep up on the second play field, it's basically a ball lost. Fuck that up. Once again, if my flipper is up and the ball's hitting the flipper, it needs to bounce back to the base of the flipper, not ski jumping off the top of it. I mean, if I wanted that much spin on the ball, I'd go bowling. Okay. Last game. Thank you. It's like I'm playing a fucking Zachariah table. Alrighty, well, that's gonna do it for me, everybody. I'm just gonna go ahead and shut her down. Just getting a little too pissed anyway. Not to mention, I still have my blog post I still have to get taken care of, and before I continue on with that, let me grab a sucker here. And this. So, but anyway, I still have to get going on my blog post. I gotta get it all typed up and posted up. I might have some grocery shopping I have to get taken care of. I don't know. But if I do, then I'm gonna have to get in there before the store's closed. Preferably an hour beforehand. So, but otherwise, not as good a time as my previous sessions. But, I mean, I've gone through a lot worse. So... Yeah, I should be on again tomorrow. My default time's gonna be around 2:30 p.m., but give or take. So sometimes earlier, sometimes later. Oh yeah, but until then though, thanks again for coming by, everybody, and see you all next time.